The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
his yard, his table, his industry. Reigns has always had unparalleled power, agility, and in-ring knowledge, but now he's backed by the brilliant mind of Paul Heyman.
And with the bloodline by his side, Roman Reigns can't be stopped.
Generation superstar who honors his family starting all the way at the top with the high chief, Peter Mivey.
Without a doubt, furthering his family's legacy in sports entertainment and cementing his own spot on the WWE Mount Rushmore.
His greatness transcends eras in WWE history.
Powered up in the Iron Paradise, Team Bring It is a lifestyle.
Classic tag team action set to get underway. Anything we should know, Corey?
Tag your partner, trust your partner, pin the other guys. Is that about cover it?
Sounds good to me.
Is at this point.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Right to the spine. He reverses it. Set him up for the impressive leg sweep. Does he have him here? Shoulders up before two.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Right to the throat. Great move.
Cody back. Oh, kick right to the back.
shoulder.
And Rhodes able to reverse that.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Into the cover. And he makes the save for his team. Incoming.
Cody Rhodes felt that coming.
Ah, kick. Nasty kick. Suplex. Reigns hangs on. Another one.
A third?
Uh-oh.
About lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Ooh. Across the top rope. Oh, what a hot shot.
He fends off the attack.
Makes him pay with a counter. Quick thinking pays off. Tossed into the corner.
Corner.
Able to reverse. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Sling blade!
Rollins making perfectly clear who the visionary is in this match.
Rock throws over!
DDT!
Ooh. Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
He finds a counter for Rhodes. Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
The Rock has him hooked! Picture perfect from The Rock.
Cody's cut open, but I think he's in his element, guys. Up and spine.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield. Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Super kick.
Oh, my goodness.
There's the following knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
And the knee.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
He has him right where he wants him.
Look out! The Rock with a great counter.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
He knew that was coming. Face first into the barricade. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Meet the barricade. Answer that with a stiff knee.
Uh-oh. Barrel roll to bay. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Cody Rhodes drives them down with a vertebraker.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're going to see it. Right to the back of the neck. Yet another big move, guys.
Oh, he was almost finished.
The Rock stays alive. What resilience from the People's Champion.
And Leo Rollins has a temper yet to fake.
If this lands, it's over.
Rhodes about to head to the pay window.
And this could do it. Crossroads. Rhodes put a lot of competitors out with that. The American Nightmare.
Crossroads. Rhodes just turned the lights out.
Hot shot.
It's all the way to the outside.
And there's more resiliency from Cody to just keep battling.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here. Treating the torso to yet another
on the top.
Thanks in large part to Seth Rollins.
A true team effort.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.